morning everyone. Welcome to Circle Time. Are you all excited for Circle Time today? Yes, I am very excited. So I hope you are all excited also. And let's begin with a good morning song. Yes. Good morning, good morning. How are you? How are you? Very well, I thank you. Very well, I thank you. I am fine. I am fine. Yes, I am fine and hope you are all fine too. And now children, let's say our prayers. Put your hands together. Join your hands. Close your eyes. Dear God, be a friend to me. Take my hand and ever keep me close to you. Teach me how to grow in goodness. You have been a child, and surely you must know. Never leave me, nor forsake me. Ever be my friend. I need you with me till the very end. After the prayer, it's time for us to find out what day is it today. And let's begin with the days of the week song. Okay, ready? Let's begin. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 7 days are in a week, and now I know them all. Yes, we know all the 7 days of the week, and today is Friday. Today is Friday. Funny, funny, Friday. Funny, funny, Friday. Yes, today is Friday. And now let's find out which month is it. So let's do the month of the year song. Ready? Okay. January, February, March and April, May, June, July and August, September, October, November, December. These are the 12 months of the year. Yes, there are 12 months in a year. And we are in the month of July. And do you know what date it is today? Today is 10 July. 10 July. Yes, today is 10 July, Friday. Okay, children. Now, very quickly, let's revise our colors. And now, teacher will show you something on the board and you are going to tell me what color is it. Alright. Okay, look here and tell me, what is the color of this t-shirt? Yes, it's blue color. Very good. And look at this caterpillar. What is the color of the caterpillar? Green. Very good. Now look at this flower and tell me, what color is this flower? What flower is it? It's a rose. And what color is the rose? It's red color. Very good. And what picture is this? It's a carrot. It's a carrot. And what color is the carrot? It's orange. Color is orange. And now look at this dress. This pretty dress. What color is this dress? Yes, it's pink color. And now look at this smiley. What color is the smiley? Yes, it's yellow color. Good job, children. You know your colors well now. Very good. Okay, children. Now let's do the ABC song. Are you ready for the ABC song? Make a fist. Okay, get ready. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time, won't you sing with me? Yes, so I hope you all are singing the ABC song at home. And now, children, I will be showing you some pictures and you are going to tell me what letter it is going to be. Okay, you're going to tell me which letter it will start. Now look here and tell me what picture is this? It's a horse. It's a horse. So which letter for horse? H. Horse. H for horse. And now look, what picture is it? It's a tree. It's a tree. Tree. T for tree. Yes, T for tree. And now tell me what picture is this? It's a ladder. 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 L for ladder. L for ladder. Now what is this picture? Yes, it's an elephant. It's an elephant. 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 E for elephant. E for elephant. Now what picture is this? It's a iron. Yes, it's a iron. Iron. So what letter for iron? I. I for iron. Very good. And now look, what picture is this? It's a fish. 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 F for fish. F for fish. Good job. Now some more. Okay. Now look here and tell me, what picture is this? It's an igloo. 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 I for igloo. And what's the next picture? It's an engine. 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 E for engine. Good. And now what is this? Lion. It's a lion. 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 L for lion. L for lion. Very good. What's the next picture? It's a teapot. It's a teapot. 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 T for teapot. T for teapot. And now what is this picture? What is it? Hammer. Hammer. H for hammer. H for hammer. And now what letter is this? What picture is this? Look. Yes. It's a basket of fruits. It's a basket of fruits. 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 F for fruits. F for fruits. Very good. Good job, children. Yes, you have to practice all your letters and pictures like this every day at home. Okay, children? Alright, now let's begin counting. Get your fingers together. Come on, let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, 10. Good. And now I'm going to show you some objects, children. And you're going to tell me how many are they. Okay, will you tell me that? Right. Look here. These are flowers. How many flowers are there? One flower, two flower. One, two. That's number two. Yes, two flowers. Number two. Right. Now what do we have? Oh, I have some spoons. And now let's count how many are there. One, two, and three. See? One, two, and three. There are three spoons. That's number three. One, two, three. Number three. Yes. And what else do I have here? Yes, that's a lovely smiley pillow. And now, how many are they? One, just one. Number one. That's number one. One pillow. One. Number one. Very good. I want you to take things from the home and count how many cars you have, how many balls you have. One, two, three. Will you do that? Yes, very good. Okay, now, children, you learned something which was inside, outside. Inside, outside. Yes? Now look at this picture. Yes? Can you see there are two bottles? In one bottle, the ladybug is inside the bottle. And in the other one, the ladybug is outside the bottle. Look at the next picture. It's a rocket. And can you see? There is one boy inside the rocket. The boy is inside the rocket. And then the next picture, the boy is outside the rocket. Where is the boy? Outside the rocket. And now look at this third picture. Yes, they are monkeys. One monkey is inside the shoe house. The monkey is inside the shoe house. And the other monkey is outside the shoe house. He's outside the shoe house. So inside, outside. Inside, outside. Very good. And now we are going to do our shapes. You know the shapes, right? Now what shape is this? Yes, it's a circle. And this one is a square. Very good. And you learned a new circle this week. What was that? What was it? Yes, a triangle. A triangle. Yes, a triangle has got three sides. One side, two sides, three sides. A triangle has got three sides and three corners. Do you remember what were the things that we saw in triangle shape, children? Let's see them once again. A pizza is in a triangle shape. A sandwich is in a triangle shape. Look at this flag. It's in a triangle shape. Yes, and this tent is also in a triangle shape. The party caps, they are also in a triangle shape. And this mountain, the mountain is also triangle shape. Yes, all these things are in the triangle shape. Yes, so now you know three shapes. You know circle, you know square, and you know triangle. Wow, lovely. Okay, children, now we come to the last part of our circle time, and that's fun time, right? So let's do one song. And should we do the pretty butterfly song once again? Let's do the pretty butterfly song. Yes, are you all ready? Okay. Oh, pretty butterfly, why can't I fly up in the sky? Just you and I, red, blue and white, your wings are so bright. I know you love the flowers on which you sit for hours. Yes, that's a pretty song, and I want all of you to learn that song, okay, children? And with that, we come to the end of circle time. Did you have fun today? Yes, children? So, until I come again, bye-bye. Love you.